What was your guys' like favorite, most fun moment to film?
I think we should tell Colm about the Gabrielle's apartment and the red carpet and never understanding.
Yes.
I think you should tell him.
I think Emelian should do an impression of what he was hearing for the first few weeks of filming.
Okay, for my defense, it was like the first weeks of filming, and it was a time where we all had to wear the mask, you know, when you're speaking. And sometimes I don't hear very well English. I don't understand very well because it's my first English job, actually, so now you know.
Let's go!
And you know, one time we were doing this the stunt with we had to jump out of the window, and Colm come to me and say, okay, this is literally what I heard in my head. I was like, and you don't build that, you went a little bit, I'll show you the red carpet. Just like red carpet. And I was like, okay. And I said like, okay, yeah, sure. I don't know why. And then I said, okay, I'm going to figure it out after it. And then just before doing the scene, we were with Jay, like ready to jump out. And I just asked Jay, like, okay, is there something about a red carpet on this one that we have to... He says, oh, yeah, yeah, absolutely. We have to stop just before the end of the red carpet because they're going to blow up the window. And I was like, okay, thank you. He saved my life, I think.
And you're fine. So
yeah, I'm good.